Shiva's dominant. Come to beg forgiveness for your failure.
For years, I followed your orders. Fought your wars. All to protect the children you took. Just as you took me. And what did you do in return? You slit their throats!
Fiend.
Their souls were sullied with a stain of ether. I merely cleansed them of their corruption. A penance paid, just as the Holy Mother wills it! Repent, abomination! For a monster like you to set foot in the Holy Cymric is in itself a crime deserving of death.
You're right. I am a monster. And my soul is stained black. Though not by ether. But by the evil of men like you, who made me close my heart and drown in darkness when I should have raged against it. This is my penance. I will be your monster no more. Nor will I suffer you to create another.
Does the beast bare its teeth at its master? Come then, dominant. Rage, be as you have ever been. A monster!
And what are you, Imran? I was forced to kill. You do it by choice. But never again. I bowed to you once. Now it is you who shall bow to me.
Kill them.
Right. What?
Why can't I do it? Just once.
She won't be able to hold that love back forever. You better make this quick.
Take long.
Thank you.
I'm going to finish this, Clive.
To it.
Oh, we destroyed it.
What? Monster, do you have any idea what you have done?
I do, Father.
I have killed the monster and become an outlaw.
May the blessing of the crystals go with you.
It's over.
It is.
And Shiva exacted her price.
She did.
Again, the burden fell to you.
And I bore it willingly. This was a sin for which I had to atone. Now I can continue at your side with my head held high. Clive, look.
It's just like the one at Phoenix Gate. Damn it. We need to leave.
Agreed.
Now you keep yours.